the idea?
I've got to get through. I've got to see Miss Carson.
Yeah? Well, I'm here to see that you don't.
But she's got to be warned. There's a gang.
We know all that.
But somebody's got to tell her. They've got it all planned.
You seem to know a lot about this. What are you so anxious to get to her for?
This number six?
Yes, Mr. Carson, right there.
Thanks.
You know who that is?
No.
Luke Carson.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or?
Who?
Company presenting a coast-to-coast program of melodies of the moment. The next group comprises...
Hello. Anything good on the air?
No, I'm trying to get something on the short wave.
Do you suppose those switches have anything to do with stopping this car?
Please, 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 hold on to your shirt.
Now keep up your courage. Come.
Godfrey, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm happy as a lark.
Can I help you? Wait a minute. See if those shutters open, will you?
Look, those shutters going down. They're going down and hit you.
Ah, boy, that settles that. Dad, you go back and take care of the girls.
Okay.
Give George a little kiss for me.
Warning, Eastbound Overland Limited.
What's that?
I don't know.
Well, that's not a program. That's a warning to this train. I get the conductor.
Warning, Eastbound Overland Limited. Rear car, train number six, out of control. Now headed down mountain.
Some chance, but keep going. They might pick it up.
Warning, Eastbound Overland Limited. 30 miles east of Bolton. Clear the tracks. Runaway car loaded with explosives headed west. Take first siding.
Did you see anything, conductor?
Thank you.
Don't do it.
There's a chance if the division tower gets our signal.
Thank you. train will never replace the horse.
Oh! Ruth, what's the matter?
Ruthie!
She's fainted. I'll take her over.
Yes.
I'll try and find her some water.
Oh, Ruthie.
Well, that's all right. She's entitled to a little faint.
Oh, God, do you think anything else will happen?
Yeah, what else could happen? Beautiful.
Beautiful.